the main reason why your compressor and radiator damage. You have to replace this hose.